So, let's do the crystal race first. Let's see what we have there in the store. Or what we have in the store in that. Whatever they say. You get the point. Okay, Nitro Court. Oh, that map. That can work. 2 minutes, 20 crystals. I'm okay with that. Just... Oh, come on! I was expecting those two crates were destroyed. Okay. Okay. Crystal on this side now. Ooh! That was close drive. Ow. Okay. 7 crystals left. 6 crystals left, my bad. And now the outside of the crystals, right? Yes. Those. Oh, those are. There we go. 2 more to go, 20 seconds left. I see the crystal! And the first try! Well, that was not a difficult one! There we go! I was expecting more of a challenge, if I'm honest, but oh well! Oh well! At least that is done, the crystal one! If I'm not mistaken, that was the last crystal one we had to do. Cause 4 zones, 4 crystals, challenges, yeah. I think that's all of them. Also, who are those fans? How do I look? More stripes. Let's go down first. Like this map up there and the all the way back there. Let's do that first. NG Labs Relic Race first. Because I hate the Relic Races, I think they are the worst. I don't know, it's just time based. I hate time based games because sure, you can drive fast, but I don't know, I just don't get it. At least 4 of them more to go, I hope. No, 4, because this is a PS4 version. So there are more. Okay. At least we have this boost to drive real fast. Okay, that is okay. Almost. And the main time saver of those boxes up there by the looks of it. Damn it. Wow, that 1 second. 3 seconds on top of that. One second up here. And then we take this box. Yes, good job, this box. All the 1 second boxes. Oh, that's at least 2 seconds. And that's a 2 second. I can live with that. Ah, come on, I had it. But it can be worse. This time, we are bringing the booster with us, all the way to the finish line. And that's still a blue relic. 53 seconds, well, okay then, that explains a lot. At least a blue relic is all what I care about. For the people that go for the gold or platinum relic, congrats to you, my friends, or people, or fans. I just don't see it for myself. I think it's just... just bragging rights. Maybe for 1 or 2 achievements in the game, but... maybe that on my own time. Not for a let's play, you can say. Otherwise, we'll be here for a long time. Sure, I can edit it all out till I have to run that I make it, but then we are here for 6 hours. For one map. And we don't want that, right? We are just here for the 101% completion. Oh. Now the CTR race up there. CTR race. CTR. I wonder what's special about this CTR race. Where are the tokens? I assume one of them is in one of those boost pads where you get on endless boots of blue sacred fire, whatever the fans will call it. At least the boost fire that you need to get to the end. So how is everyone today? hop the way. Yeah, I know. We will see what the tokens are. Okay, so the C was up there, and the R is there. Okay, so 2 letters next to neck. And the 3rd letter. Is there, okay. Those are some easy letters then. Oh no, that was the next jump. There's this one. There we go. All collected. Ooh, that was a close one. Now let's drive by to the finish line. Ah, damn it! I didn't keep my blue sacred fire.
What can that be? And we are back. Sorry about that, but sometimes when the door rings, you have to open it up when you are alone at home. And it is a family member as well, so that you have to open the door. Oh well. At least we have all the 3 CTR tokens. At least this is single player and not multiplayer. Because if this was multiplayer, then yeah, that would be a problem. Would you imagine going multiplayer and somebody passes the game and all the other are like, what the F? How does that happen? The power what every mother wants. All that. Depending on who the owner of the house is, or... It really depends. Wait, now I think about it. Why do we have to go all the way back here? For a checkpoint? Somewhere here in the map where we need to cross across? Or come across? Because you can't just go here to the... Yeah, you can just go to the right, you can say, of the first jump, but... Oh well. Why do we per se... Why do we need to cross here and not go from there, go to the right? You would say that's for the better, right? Ah, damn it. Ooh. But at last... CTR token done. And the pink skin. There's a long way to go for the last reward there in the challenge. Or the special events month or the cup, whatever, but for the cup event you can say, man. Just yeah. I don't get it why the bear is turning his back to us. Sure, you are sad you are not first place, but still, at least show us your face then. Or be happy with it. Oh well. This is the next one, Cortex. Cortex Castle, starting off with the reliquaries. Yay! I don't know which map is the worst in this. Place. I think now that I play this game a lot, I think the worst map of the classics are Guess from the Dirt Zone, but I'm not too sure about that. Wow, they really want you to go difficult with this map. At least I can take the shortcut, right? Wow, that 1 second. No, I cannot. That's not the jump. At least then hit the boxer stakes. Okay, the 3 second is something. We are doing better with this lap, I hope. No, not better. I didn't even get the 3 seconds off. Or the seconds off from there. Okay. Ooh, I had to do that.
Otherwise, I did fall down and we lose more seconds.
Hmm. I'm really bad at time relics by the looks of it.
Yay, 1 second off. And 35 seconds left on the clock? Yeah, 35 seconds left on the clock. It's a long way again. But at least I hit the boxes this time. And blue relic. Fake Crash has the biggest record, 1 minute and 32 seconds. I don't understand why Fake Crash then. You would assume at least Cortex, because Cortex Lab. But oh well. Oh well. If that's the only concern what I have for this map with time trials, then... Wait, it's time trials or... it's a relic race. Time trials are something different. The one reason why you have to do it all over again. Because it is still bugged at the moment, and... Sure, the chances are low to get the bug, but I had the bug, so yeah, I had to do it all over again. No, I think the worst map in this first run is Oxide map. I don't know, it just... Sure, for a last map in story mode, I think it's not interesting. Sure, you have a lot of boost pads, you have a lot of turning rounds, but most of it is just bragging rights with him. Because, yeah, I'm the fastest racer alive! But we won against you, and now we have to do it all over again just to prove it we are still better than you. Cheater. Oh well. Now, let's see what the CTR tokens are. Okay, the R token is all the way up there. That's a clever spot. And then with the sec... Where would the second be then? Okay, up there. And the last one is probably at the end. I think at the end with the shortcut there. I'm going to save that boost. Oh, it's there! Okay, good to know then! I didn't assume the last letter was up there. Okay, so one more try on the next lap. I think this is the worst map. Yeah, this is the worst map. Sure, the ending is the best part of it, because of the blue sacred fire. But the rest of it, all those turnarounds. I jumped over it. Okay, one more try. And then, it has to be it. Okay, that's the R. Now, I need to be first, that's no problem, because I'm way ahead, so that's a good thing. Oh
I have only one chance to get the letter. Okay, here's my chance. Get it. I just jumped a little bit earlier than usual, but I did get it. All the three letters and the finish line. CTR. It's 10,000 points to go. 10,000 Nitro points for the last reward. Ugh. Can I do that in 1 week? Ugh. When does that end? I think the event will end on 28th. That's the end of my... Yeah, it's the end of the month, you can say. I don't think I can make it. Maybe if I'm lucky and get the weekly challenges. Those are the worst because there are time trials in there. And battle mode, and not that I hate battle mode or anything, it's just not my flavor. This is a racing game, not a battle race, so hence why. No, let's do the oxide. Let's do oxide maps next. I think, yeah, Cortex is worse than oxide because by oxide... How do I describe that oxide race? I think oxide is better than Cortex map because here you don't have that 180 degrees turning, you can say. 3:17. Man, they don't give you a lot of boxes. And if they are, it's just 1 second boxes. Okay, that's a fail. Okay, let's take 3 seconds off that. And then... 1 second. That's 2 seconds. At least here I can drive the second lap a lot faster. Oh, that's a stupid place. Okay, that box. Save that box in the end. I still have my blue flame, so that's a good thing. And I lost it. Okay. Doing better. Final lap. And 2 minutes on the clock, you can say. Yeah, this will be done.
1 minute on the clock left. And I have some boxes to hit. That's a 2 second. I need every second that I can take. 3 seconds is the best ones, because 3 seconds is a lot. 1 second for good measure. It will at least be a blue one. Or gold, okay. But Platinum is not so far off, you can say. The more you know. I would assume Platinum was a little bit harder to get there. But if I just manage to get gold for the first go, then I'm more than happy. But how do you know even what when it's gold or platinum? You can say, oh, hit all the boxes and that's platinum. But just to go to platinum, you have to hit all the boxes and be fast.
Great. You've earned a relic.
Thanks for that. Now, the CTR token is there up next. And it's a yellow one. I wonder myself, why is that even a relic race and a CTR relic race on there as well on his own map? You would say he doesn't do that just to have a fair advantage. Just have the upper hand on his own track to win for the best racer, but also why even his map in the first place? Wait, is this even his own map? I would assume so, because it's not on his own spaceship. I was thinking I was the one getting hit by the TNT, but nonetheless. Oof. Okay, so there's the sea. I think the second one is in here. Yeah, the team was up there, I saw that. And was the last letter up there from the jump off? I would assume so. Yeah, I think that was also the last letter up there. Otherwise, I have no clue where the last letter was. So the jump first here. Okay, that's T. And that's the R. Okay, that's all the 3 letters. I had a feeling that was the R letter. Yeah. And now win the race. But we are a little bit ahead of everyone, so it is not all the trouble. And I don't know. I never saw 1 clock or a blue orb in the first place. Also, sorry for the background. If you can hear that, I think so. But that's the church raining. Yeah, ringing because it's 12 o'clock. Oh shit. Because right now when I'm recording this, this is 12 o'clock in the afternoon. And I'm always used to it, but not all people are. Oh no, I had just... my item will be switched. Oh no. Oh no, don't say the tiny tiger will pass me. That's the last thing I want. At least I'm further ahead, but he's still in my ass. Oh, damn it. Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. Still the win. There we go. Why is the first lap what I made better than the second lap? That is weird. That's just weird. One more map to go, with a relic race and a CTR token, do all the cups in there, the two bonus tracks on the PS4 related version, they are PS4 related, right? I think so, at least one of them was, and then fight Oxide again. We are getting somewhere. Blue Cortex, well, thanks. This is the... also Yellow token. Okay, a yellow token it is. Makes me wonder. Okay, let's see how difficult this map is. 3:05. I think I can make that. I think. Now we think about it. All maps in the original Crash Bandicoot game all have long maps. No, I wanted to keep the blue flame so I can go faster, but now I'm slower. Not sure if I can make... no, not that jump. But I hit that box, so that's good. And we have at least 3 minutes left on the clock. So that's a good thing, right? What? No, I think I need to restart that. Just for the blue relic, I need to restart that. No, I lost my blue flame. Oh, come on, that's just... how is that not even...
but one box only. I'm the best. Okay, now I made it. And jump, slide up here. Damn it! I want to have the blue flame. Woohoo, 1 second, but I just need it. Oh, come on! Catch me now. 2 minutes left on the clock. Okay, let's take the normal one then. No, I did. I had to jump every time for that to make it work. But no, I was being risky and wanted to drift and not jump. Wow, not even a boost pad. And I have 1 minute left on the clock. Yeesh. Oh, I have a blue flame! I have my blue flame! That's good. And I lost that. At least I went further down with the blue flame, so that's good. At least a blue relic. 2:02 of Tiny Tiger. Oh, that's my up speed character. Okay. At least the CTR token is left. And that's all what I care about. What do I get in here as a reward? What do I get as a reward? A sticker, a tower, bargirl, and a crown. Now, nothing special, you can say. Let's get the CTR token as last. If I was a CTR token in this map, where would I hide? Well, one of them is that in that shortcut, where you get the blue flame. Has to be. And the other two, not sure. You would assume a jump pad or something like that, or when you have to make a beeline tour. Other than that, not sure. Check your meters next time.
Oh, there's the sea token. Okay, that's good to know. Our token is up there. Wait, I still have my blue flame? Oh, didn't expect that. Okay, so at least I know where the second letter is. Now I wonder. Okay, the last letter was not down there. Oh, I saw it. Op een stupid place as well. And the first place is that exclusive Cortex skin. Yes, that exclusive Cortex skin if you did buy the bundle. That I didn't go for because that was sold out. There we go. Also, what was the point of the bundle? The only thing was you get the exclusive card earlier without completing it 101%. And four exclusive skins, one of Cortex, one of Coco, one of Crash and one of Crunch. And they are not even good skins, in my opinion. Oh, goddammit. Okay, that's all the letters done. Oh, thank god, Cortex had a problem. All that I need to do is be on the first place. And I'll be happy. Okay, now we make this slide. Jump, jump. I did drive and not jump. So Oh, come on. Cortex is behind me. Why Cortex from all people? If it was Coco, that would make sense because... Now... No, it wouldn't make sense. Also, now I think about it, how... The rest of the people are all made thanks to Cortex Evil Genius, but... How are the trophy girls even made in the first place? Token collector. That's to collect all tokens, right? Yeah. That's for collecting all tokens. At least that is done. So I'm happy for that. So all that is left are the cup races and the two extra relics and Oxide. What do you even get as a reward for now completing it all? Not sure. Also, what do you even get for the cup races as a reward? I know the last one, the purple one, is to get the Fake Crash as character. Also, how does a robot even cry? And what's my reward? Ooh, that's a lovely skin. I wanted that skin. Now I need to drive all the way back to the start. You know what? 21 races, well, I'm not going to finish that. Purple Gem, that's this beating challenge, that's the skin. Pit stop, pit stop, pit stop. And the rest are all pit stops, okay. This is a pit skin, that's a pit. Oh, this is also a pit skin, I didn't assume that. Pit skin, pit. All pit stop skins, Van race wins, race win. Pitstop, 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 pitstop. Win, 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 win. Yeah. One pitstop, one pitstop. Yeah, complete the game 100%. No, it's not. The only special is about the purple gem here. Just to get fake crash. And that's all. Who would I play now? That's a good question. Nah, let's go with Crash and this skin. I love that skin. Okay. We all stay the same and the paint job. There we go. Oh, he's... Oh, that's better. Now I can see better.